don't ever forget that one little part of you that should never grow up. Because then you'll always have the joy and wonder of the world.